how you guys 7-7 now, 500 record. Same as last season, right about this time. Mm-hmm. Would you expect that this season you have that same record as you guys started with last year?
No, I mean, it's not about so much expectations. It's about how we feel right now. I think we're playing well. We got three in a row. We want to continue to play well. And, we're shorthanded, obviously. But comparison to last season is a little unfair because it's just a total different team, total different scenario. But I think we're in a really good place at this team. And we just want to continue to build on it, continue to get better. And whenever we can get bodies back, such as Kobe's and Steve and Chris, it'll help us tremendously. But to that point, we just got to keep this level of intensity and energy up.
All right, last thing for you. We all know how close you are to your brother. Tough break for him, defensive player of the year last year, and has what's being listed as a sprained knee. Have you talked to him, and what did he tell you, and when do you expect we might see him again?
Obviously he's down and he's upset, but nothing he can do now. And now you just got to be patient and let the ligament heal. And that's going to take a little bit of time. We don't know exactly how long it's going to take, but you just got to be patient right now and rest and let that heal, let that thing heal. Unfortunately, he was playing extremely well. You're going to miss him tremendously. It sucks, but it's part of the game.